So guys, it's your boy Bingles here, and we're back on the Madden 19 Ultimate Team, and we got some new players on the team. Now, let me see if I can remember the new players. Carson Wentz, a journey card, 89 overall. Carson Wentz right there, back up the Marino. Le'Veon Bell, Saquon Barkley's out of there because we got Le'Veon Bell in the pack. We upgrade him to the 89 overall, and then we pull Todd Gurley. This is like a special card, man. You can quick sell this thing for 160,000 overall. Keep on the team for a little bit. Third wide receiver is Terrell Owens. I can't remember if he's on the team last game, but then three receivers are almost the same. Tight ends are the same. Offensive line is a little bit different. We have the better card of Brandon, and then we have a new left guard, Andrew. Defense is a little bit different. We got middle linebacker Rashaw Evans. And then I think new free safety, and we upgraded Joey Bosa. I think everything else might be the same. And we changed our uniform, so let's hop into a game, boys and girls. Hold on, guys. I said we're going to a game right now. We're in the auction block. I am looking for a new linebacker. 80, I've looked at the linebacker we have. I think he's 80. He's only 80 day. Okay, guys, we got a new linebacker in Anthony Barr. I didn't want you guys to sit there because that's why I skipped the auction block, because I was sitting there basically being decisive who I wanted. Got Anthony Barr for right now. I need to back up. We jumped up to it.
Hi again, everyone. I'm Brandon Gordon. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. With me, as always, Charles Davis. And Charles, we look at a matchup like this. It's really the running backs that may take center stage here today.
And in today's football, they're still valuable, not just as runners, but guys who can catch the ball as well. It's really the number of touches that determines things these days.
Steven Hauschka now about set to get this one started. And off we go in Madden Ultimate Team. Fielded about a yard deep. And the decision to come out is going to cost him five as he's taken down right at the 20.
Oh, and I also got a new defensive playbook. I think it's a Seahawks. We're going to be sending some heat on this dude, man. I ain't playing no more. I've watched the last game. Good save. Ooh, I bid on that with that one. I tried to go down there real quick and try to get that tackle.
Jamal Sheard on the stop. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle. That's what we saw right there.
I think his quarterback might be Daniel. That's what their job is, and really a lot of the time, this guy hit that spin
a little bit in the run game because you know those defensive ends, they're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition on that play to hold him to no gain.
Hopefully we can play a lot better on defense.
On third down, Marino.
Let's go.
That is incomplete.
So it looked like maybe his third or his fourth
read on offense,
his progression.
I can be
just trying to
smarter.
Find his outlet man that time. Ends up leading him just a bit too much.
And now before they run this fourth down play, we're going to get a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Okay, look at this. The punt team nowhere to be found. They're on the sidelines. Offense going to go for this on the opening drive. Indeed, they're going for it with Marino.
Todd Gurley almost caught that.
Boy, a curious decision to go
Todd Gurley almost caught that. I would have cried.
Short side of
I'm gonna sling the rock, bro. See if I can swing. Sling it, man. See if I can sling
on
it.
First down,
Wentz. I can spin too, brother.
And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. A good pickup there, 8 yards on the first down.
I'm hoping
completion.
We can use our receivers, because I got B.J. Moore down, last season. I don't think I've used him at all in any of these videos.
A lot of people call it an extension of the running game, and it can be if that pass is completed. Because you hit a guy on the run like that, you're going to go for good yardage.
Sets him up nicely for second down.
Le'Veon's chunky and really met the eyes, so I want to try to be more finesse with Mr. Le'Veon. I'm a Bengals fan, and I still say that Le'Veon is probably the best running back in the league, hands down. He has the best patience.
Throwing now is Wentz.
Wow, bro, I am still dumb. I am still dumb. Whatever. I am still dumb. I have to be the dumbest player in Madden, bro. I threw that dude, I threw the ball right to you.
So a dangerous pass over the middle into zone coverage.
Wow, bro.
And what's really difficult when you throw it in that direction and versus that zone, that means the linebackers have gotten to their spot, gotten their heads back around, and they can see the quarterback and everything in front of them. And they took advantage of it.
Wrong,
went the other direction, excellent blocking, and picked up a touchdown.
And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Out comes this offensive unit as they get set to take over here. And following the pick six,
we make a good defensive stop, at least. Decent. We'll see how they attack this and then
and I think all you say to your guy is
play like straight, but
make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help.
Let's go. Let's go, boy.
Come on. High percentage throws early to let him get settled back in.
But they told him they
run game. I'm gonna be really heavy on run game, bro. Fluff game, bro. Todd Gurley, get in the game. I'm going now. I'm going right. I'm going up the middle. Fluff game.
Let's
go, Gurley.
He got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs.
Shady.
Tremendous.
Get on the field.
I'm
going
to
keep running every running back.
I think if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to rumble.
Here's Wentz to throw. This is caught by Antonio Brown. And he'll
Shady.
Work it inside the 30
get
on to
the
29-yard line. 10 yards on the
get
pick
on the field.
Up there, and it'll be second down. So second and inches after that first down completion went just shy of the marker. Now the first carry for LeSean McCoy. And he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line. It's a gain of four there, and it gives him a new set of downs.
They were not fooling around at all, were they? Second and short, and they brought out the heavy package. Almost
should I sling the rock deep with it? I think this might be the...
Yeah,
I'm going to say YOLO, bro.
Much beef up front, and it turned into an easy first down.
Wow.
Double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jair Alexander.
Well, they didn't exactly show patience there, did they? Just down a score, they come out firing right away and compound things by throwing an interception. They put their defense in a really tough spot.
They'll try and start the drive with Gurley. And a short gain here as he gets it up only to about the 6. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size, of these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half. Maybe not so much in the second half as some of these shorter gains turn into bigger runs later.
And he'll get it up a little shy of the 15. They'll spot him down at the 14-yard line. First down, it's Gurley. And he's going to be taken down right at about the 15-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a 2nd and 9.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, this big defensive lineman will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play. I remember the days when quarterbacks would try this. They were holding their breath, but nowadays, they're counting on their receiver to be just a little bit better than the defensive back when it's one-on-one and the ball's in the air like that.
It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
But we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely one of the better linebackers at reading a play and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
Gurley, and he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. He'll wind up losing a yard on the play, and they'll be facing a 3rd and 12. Out of the gun, it's Marino. He's going deep for Brown.
Let's go.
Bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. The 2017 All-Pro Darius Slay there in coverage, knocking it away.
Certainly looked like they were getting ready to convert there on third down, but what an effort to get his hand on that one, knock it away, and brings up a fourth down decision.
And Zuerlein's kick is good. And the lead moves to 10 zip. 2 minutes to
go.
Oh
my God, brother. Brother.
Now Wentz on third down. And he's got Kyle Rudolph.
That was a dangerous throw of my freaking life. That should have easily been an easy interception. I don't know what's wrong with me. I don't know what's going through my brain. What's wrong with this ball?
Eluding the pressure right. And to the 42-yard line here and brought down there. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there. It's second down. Now Wentz signaling frantically. Let's get to the line. Now Wentz. He's going to fire one deep, middle, and it's caught inside the 30. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense as he'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. A give to Bell.
Go, Le'Veon. Go, Le'Veon. Flick the stick, baby. Flick the stick. Flick the stick. Oh, yeah. Le'Veon! His freaking saved it. Probably a touchdown. Right there. That's a touchdown. God, dude. What do you want me to do? This guy's just outrunning me. My dude even ran backwards. Tried not to get beat. And he still got beat like that. Like, dang. Tony Brown just outbeat me, bro.
On first and goal, Gurley. And he maneuvers his way down to the 3 yard line. And give him five that time.
I thought my cornerbacks were halfway decent. I guess not. My team is still not good enough, bro. I'm versing like.
I think they're on
there's
schedule.
A lot of.
After that run, getting it right down there
I'm versing
the
sweaters, dude.
Maybe even a little bit ahead because now.
I thought my team was decent to go online.
About where you're going to
no,
go.
Dude. I'm versing people with that. Right almost 99 overall already.
And see if
in
they
this
can
game.
Stop
has it even been a month yet, dude? No, bro.
A big play to start the drive got him in this position,
I'm versing
but this
sweaters.
Defense has held firm since, and now it's third and goal.
We get a big play here. Oh,
here's Marino to throw.
Oh, God.
Put it on the board. It's six, a touchdown.
Can we get holding? Can you call holding?
As the first half is winding down, and the Madden Legends will extend their lead. Zuerlein connects up.
Let me run up the middle. You ain't gonna
stop me. No signs of doing that. A lot of
BJ, come on.
They come out after
let's go, BJ. BJ, first time making a catch. That's the second time making a catch on my offense team. Can you believe that?
82. Into the red zone. Wins. That is caught inside the five.
Let's go, boy.
And he'll be taken down at the 2 yard line. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
Everyone's got to be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, be aware a ball may come your way.
From the gun, it's Wentz.
That dude hit him in his face. What the heck?
Down this close to the goal line, first down. Surprised that wasn't a run.
I am, and you
what?
Know I'm old school.
I'm surprised that wasn't a catch. Hit my man in, his face, bro. Throwing dots out here. Carson Wentz throwing
second
dots.
And goal, the lone man of the back
Le'Veon.
Bell. They'll try and run it in with Bell.
Let's go, Le'Veon.
And he is into the end zone for a touchdown. Le'Veon Bell. Well, they've been so good on third down all day long. Can they convert another here on third and goal? Here's Gurley.
Bruh.
And this results in
oh, my days.
Todd wow. Gurley with his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Madden Legends will extend their lead.
What do you want me to do? I can't.
A sigh of relief from the Madden Legends after that score.
Yeah, I think you're exactly right about that.
I lost when I couldn't stop that deep ball, bro. I think it's man to man. That's how you stop it. So it has one guy on there and it has a safety back there. But it's already too late. Unless I can score pretty quick right here.
Tyreek Hill on the return.
which we already know what happens when I try to score really quick. I usually throw interception. So if I skip all the way to the end of the game, you already know what happens.
And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Yeah. And they're able to get this one across the 35. They give them 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs. To throw is Wentz. And he'll get up to the 43-yard line.
That should have been a pick.
Probably going to be open. The defense, they'll let those happen, especially when they can make an inbounds tackle.
Yeah, where's Coach Madden when you need him?
Ooh! Oh, he jumped! He jumped! I gave myself up and he jumped! He jumped, bro! That could have been at least a good 5 or 10 more yards with Carson.
Picks up the first down.
Scoot up in the pocket.
Escaping the pressure. Now he'll let it go. This is inside the five. And he will take this one in for a touchdown. Tyreek Hill, 46 yards.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go. I'm liking
it. Hold this lead. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. They'll try and throw forward with Marino.
Easy. Easy. That's game. Whatever.
He's able to get the first before he's taken down. The Madden Legends will extend their lead. And that score should be the proverbial icing on the old cake.
Kind of cake.
I go white cake peanut butter.